cool is this, man? How freaking cool is this? This is wild.
This is wow.
It's just so cool, man, just seeing that like blown up. It's just absolutely mind blowing, dude. What the freak? I haven't watched this yet. I haven't turned it on yet, man. Like, that's wild, doc. What the freak? What does it look like? What the freak, dude? The last time I saw this in theaters, I was 15 years old. It was almost summer of 2005. It was like end of May. Bro, I don't know if I'm ready for this right now. Okay. You guys even see me?
All right, so here we go. We're gonna restart it from the beginning.
I was watching it not too long ago. And I don't know how it's gonna work with copyright, so I might just like mute this whole part and then I'll put the whole reaction on like either TikTok or Instagram or Twitter or whatever, because it won't get taken down. Okay. Actually, no, I'm gonna put it up for, I'll also put it up for join members. So all join members, you get to see the whole thing with music and all that. It might get taken down, but if it does, I'll just try to upload it on like social media or whatever. Not the whole movie, just snippets. Okay. Here we go, man. This is, all right, I'm not gonna drag it out. Let's go. Let's go.
I gotta turn it up.
Alright, and the furnace just turned off. I'll bring my seat up a little bit. Okay, alright. Can't even begin to explain what this feeling is like. The last time I saw it on a screen this big, well, much bigger, but like this. It was over 15 years ago. Oh man, here it comes. Here it comes. Thank you.
General Grievous' ship is directly ahead. The one crawling with vulture droids.
Oh, I see it. Oh, this is going to be easy.
Odd Bolt, you copy?
Copy, Command Leader.
Mark my position. Form your squad up behind me.
We're on your tail, General Kenobi.
This is where the fun begins.
Let them pass between us.
I don't know what to say.
Remember back to your early teachings. All who gain power are afraid to lose it. Even the Jedi.
The Jedi use their power for good.
Good is a point of view, Anakin.
It's literally like watching the movie again for the very first time. It's such a different experience when you get to see things on the big screen with, you know, proper sound. It's just crazy what kind of a difference it makes.
They think inwards.
And you don't need it. I mean, I spent my whole life watching a... You don't need it. I spent my whole life watching TV on a laptop. But, not my whole life, but many years. It's just... But this truly does let you understand the movie on a much different level. It's hard to explain. It's like it was meant to be seen like this.
No.
I thought not. It's not a story the Jedi would tell you. It's a Sith legend. Darth Plagueis. You must die!
You have, Emperor? Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Master Yoda, you survived.
Surprised?
Your arrogance blinds you, Master Yoda. Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.